Ottawa trying to get a change in here. Dahlin, hello, makes the move to center. Tons of ice as he plays it onto the wing for Krebs. Krebs lays it off. Gets it back again from counter post. In front, Dahlin scores!
One Panthers. Dahlin climbs out of his own end. Up ahead, Paterka. Drop pass, a chance, and they score!
Tucker. Alex Tuck comes up with for Dahlin behind the net. Walker trying to take the puck away from him, but the Sabres 26 wins that. He finds Tuck down the left wing side. Cuts it out. Dominic Kubalik plays it ahead. Detroit changing. Kubalik was on his own.
Getting the only assist on the Dylan Cousins goal.
You know, he's been forced to play the puck three times so far, and they've been good plays. And that's a part of the game that when he started in the league, it wasn't one of his strengths. But as you evolve, he's made good decisions, and he's been clear about his decisions.
Again, the Sabres with some injuries on the blue line. Samuelson, Jokiharju, they just got Labushkin back. Here comes Thompson now with some speed. In alone!
It's high. Dahlin settles it down to the far point. Hoffman on him quickly. Dahlin, a nice
hitting the point. Rasmus Dahlin gets by Cambrell. Walks in. Snaps.
Power. Thought about it. Fisher trying to top. Kept in at the right point by Dahlin.
Dylan Cousins throws on the brakes. Dishes back. Here's Dahlin again. Passing to the side. Oh, missing. Victor Olofsson got the only assist on the empty netter for Jurgensen's. Here's Dahlin making moves, sending one in front. And
power back to Dahlin. He's got a lane. Holds the shot for now with traffic in front. Weaves his way with a pass to the far post.
Alex Tuck following up is Dahlin. Rasmus Dahlin making moves in the corner. Puts one in front. Skinner scores.
Dahlin biding his time. Olofsson again. One time.
Paterka, he's on it in a hurry ahead of Hedman. A couple of 77s. Squaring off, there's a shot, and it'll be Samuelson backing up quickly to Dahlin on the right side. He cuts in. Here's Dahlin with a drop for Cousins. Cousins scores!
Overall, on the entry here, Sabres are able to set up. Dahlin got it over. One time.
Thompson, Dahlin, and now Rasmus Dahlin looking around. Gets it across, and a...
Dahlin comes right back up the right side, and the fans in Buffalo tonight enjoying this. Alex Tuck this time! Same by
hockey league, and we're underway with the third period. Buffalo will still be dangerous, so the Avs have to mind their P's and Q's. Save!
And Skinner sliding out of the zone to stay onside. Here's Dahlin down the left side with a shot. Montembeau with it.
Marino forward. It got intercepted. Dahlin steps up, leaves it to the trailing Thompson, whirling it back to Dahlin in front.
With 15 minutes to play in this game, just over 15 minutes, they're going to take some chances.
Rasmus Dahlin. Nice.
Shot as Quinn ripped that one. Wide of the goal, Dahlin comes up top, fires one right in.
Sabres are slowly getting some momentum here now in the third before that last TV timeout. It's continued here now. Dahlin has room. Dancing, rips it.
Dahlin, the drag. Dahlin saves Soderblom, rebound. Dahlin tried to go to Olofsson. Good play by Olofsson to go to Dahlin. This is where he's dangerous. Walks in. Dahlin shot. Dahlin stepping in. Dahlin gets in deep, and Schmidt got a piece of that.
He sees him, he does not see Girgensen wide open, but he sees Dahlin shorthanded. The defenseman in, move saved by Ronta.
Gains the offensive zone, pass across, Paterka fading away for there the shot is. In front. There it is, NHL history for Rasmus Dahlin. He sends it across for Thompson, on his back end, turns for Dahlin, scores! Alex Tuck, nice move off the wall for Dahlin, scores!
You're right, real surge here from Buffalo, and that's a big hit from Dahlin.
For Samuelson, in transition, it is Nieto, and he is flattened by Dahlin.